Hey, welcome back. Episode 37. 37. We're nearly there. I think we're nearly there. I don't know how much I got left, but I'm taking a stab in the dark. We are nearly numb. Let's go have a good drink. Fuck, what the fuck? My drink was leaked all over me. The fuck? A lot of random sound effects going in the background. I don't know what they are, but we will find out, I guess, maybe. Okay. Anyway, where are we? Oh. That's not good. Where are we supposed to be going? Ah, this way. This is the way. So, we filled up an ammo. Which I think might come out of the ground. Yeah. So let's just continue on our adventure into the unknown. This guy just wanted to come on a vacation, and now look where he is. He's fucking killing guys and looking for his vault. What's in this vault? Probably nothing. Oh, big tough guy, watch out. There we go, this way. Just go walk into the distance, just... We're just going, you know, I don't know where exactly we're going. Could be good. What are you got?
So many to choose from.
What do you got? 320 grenade damage. And what's this back one? No, well, I'm not looking for the big grenade damage. I'm just looking for the my grenade sort of heal me. Good. Well, that's worth it. 800 bucks. Nice. Oi! Calm down, buddy. Calm down. What have we got here? Grenades. Nothing really useful. Ready? Ready, please. Rather go on me. Go too far. Even on. Fine. Whatever. Quite weird, sort of scary things, aren't they? You're just thinking, if I go out there. They're gonna shoot me. And they're gonna. Look at that! What do we got over there? That's quite a big collection that you got going on over there, guys. train or some shit. That's a lot of guys. Bring it, bitches.
Challenging kill.
Okay, to spot a king. I'm not gonna take out the king. Fuck him. He can stay. Yeah, this time until I come back. Until I have to come back and kill him. Then he's fucked. Oh god, what is this? Oh god. What the fuck is that? His eyes. It's one of those hives. Fuck yeah, you're gonna get raped, man. He's probably got a lot of health. Oh no! What is going on? What was going on? I was so confused. 14 times 8. Oh, it's got a shock thing though. Don't tell me she's gonna shoot more out. Fuck off. Seriously. Oh, boom, he got him. There he comes. He went a long way. He went a long way to kill that. Oh no, try it more. Rock launcher. I can use it now. Yeah, man. Oh, yeah. Bring it, bitch. Shit, man, it's gonna take a long time to do this. Shit, man. Let's move back. Boom. There you go. Birds. Fuck, were they? What sort of birds were they? Weird ones, where they were. More ammo, awesome. The grenade too. The grenade? Yeah, the grenade. Gawesome, gawesome. Gawesome, gawesome. Whoa! What the fuck? Jeez. Yeah. staying here. They hate this rock for some reason. Oh no, maybe don't, maybe not. Stand back a bit. Stand back a bit. What I got? What I got here? Everything's reloaded. Fuck. These birds here, these are the ones. I dropped ammo. Destroyed the hive, yeah. Fuck yeah. Ding hardcore, yeah, that's right. Motherfucker. That's right. Oh, that's just a lot of ammo here. Bad. I didn't use it all. I didn't use all the different types of guns, so I won't have to pick it all up. A lot of that revolver ammo that I used. My main yum. Drop so much shit. Where's this piece? Where are you? Out here somewhere. Oh! Oh, is it in there? Oh, what the fuck is this? Going for it. Jeez. Pace. Okay, so we got another vault key piece from that. So that hive is. The big main one's fucked. That was a weird creature. That was so weird. So weird. So, that's Rostock. Yep, okay. What level am I now? 30. Ooh, I'm getting close to taking those elements out. Back in New Haven, I reckon. Hand both of them in. Hand both of them in. So we got a new vault piece. Vault key piece. My apologies. Oh, I'm over here too. The amount of ammo that you find, I found in this area is amazing. Look. Boing. 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 And you know what? I can't pick it all up. I left about 90% of it there. It's ridiculous. Oh, I got a skill point, don't I? Oh, I do. Oh, cool. So, we are going back to New Haven. Oh, we turned his back. That's a big motherfucker. I'm just gonna go past him all, like, I'm not gonna attempt to kill him. Oh, shit. That's all I can say is at the moment is wow. Nah, nearly there. Wow. That windmill is fucked. Everything's fucked in this place. Supposed to be like a peaceful place, but no! No, it's not! Peaceful. What's peaceful? There was heaps of SMG ammo in the thing, why didn't it pick it up? Well, I don't know. I think it was SMG ammo. Okay, New Haven. New Haven, back to New Haven. So we can hand in both those things. Okay, we're back in New Haven. This person here wanted all those bloody missions done. Mission hall.
Well, well, looks like you fit right in.
Oh, you want that one done? Oh, you didn't want the other two done, did you? Oh, I do. Do you want that? Nope, someone else want that done. Oh, I am, don't you worry. Don't you bloody worry.
Hey, you hear when the water's gonna come back on?
Hey, man. Okay, and then we need to go to Roscommon's West. Or the other one. How much money we got? $154,000. Cool as, man. Cool as. Collateral damage. Ha 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 ha. Where is it? Is it there? Cool. Hey, Clubchop. And now I'm gonna take another one back into here. Okay, here we go. Continue. Where do we gotta take this? Oh. Oh, okay. I saw the fucking map. Missed him, damn. Damn it. Oh, yum, that was so tasty. Oh, that burp. Oh, my. My, it's pretty good.
Crazy Earl has more jobs he'd like that chump bolt hunter to do.
Crazy Earl.
There are new missions available at the Middle of Nowhere Bounty Board.
Is there now? Is there? Okay. First, I'm doing something else. A guy up here wanted something done. So I'm gonna go and turn the fucking thing in. What is that there for? Maybe if you die up here. Oh yeah, this place. I remember this place. It's a real electric place. A weird one. Asked me to be a friend. I'm just like, I'll get back to you on that one. Sometime in the future. Those rock, they're okay when they're by themselves, as one of them, but when you got like freaking 15 or something coming at you and you got the exploding ones too, it's quite. Does get quite mental. Old Haven, okay. It's just over there, so I can do that. Yeah. Well, what else am I gonna do? Stay there and talk to you the whole time? And be your friend? No. No, 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 no. It's still open. It's been open for a long time. Long friggin' time. Woohoo! I've got another 17 then. Oh, come in! Come in, buddy! Wow. Unbelievable. Is this it here? Wait, can I just quick travel there? I don't like that. Old Haven, there it is. I love it said Old New Haven. I'll be like, what? So we got a fleet. Fuck, I can't speak. Can't speak today. We got a free claptrap from here. Or free one of them. One of them. You probably need them all in the end to open up the door.
That's probably why you frame them all.
Gotta frame all of them because you need them at the end, I reckon. Just taking a stare in the dark.